Who owns this power station? Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government's strings?
Hey, I'm just wondering whose toes we're about to step all over.
V, look around. It is simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.